You are about to enter another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You are moving into a land.
The fuck? Get out of here, you Rod Serling wannabe. This is my dream. So. Listen up. As I said, this is my dream. Like, you will encounter things so fucked up that the current global situation will sound perfectly sane in comparison. Once you see this shit, there's no coming back. And it all started with a TV. Yeah, I'm a simple man. I hear about that one kooky punch-drunk German director guy's best video games movie marathon, and I want to see it. Like, you know, in the name of the kink instant classic, House of Death? Fuck yeah. Fart cries? Boom! Headshot. But, fuck, there's something really, really wrong here. I wake up in a suburb of all places, like it's some shitty nightmare. A neighborhood full of trigger-happy retired policemen, saggy middle-aged soccer moms, and really angry, leg-biting, ass-munching pet pooches. Oh, and my TV isn't working. And that, my dear friend, is only the beginning. So, this is my story. Time to play a suburban commando. Tons. What do you get? gun smarter than me?
Acquired.
Thank you.
in a choir.
Thank you.
blood-drenched execution. Straight to heaven.
Not on the center.